Ovarian cancer is the leading cause of death from gynecologic cancers in the United States. Current treatment involves surgical resection followed by multi-agent chemotherapy. Rather than selective resection of bulky lymph nodes, systematic removal of all nodes, known as pelvic and para-aortic lymphadenectomy, is currently recommended as part of surgical resection. The Lion trial was a randomized multicenter trial that evaluated systematic pelvic and para-aortic total lymphadenectomy in patients with ovarian cancer in whom all visible tumor had been completely resected. 647 patients with advanced ovarian cancer were intraoperatively randomized to lymphadenectomy or no lymphadenectomy in a 1-to-1 ratio. The primary outcome was overall survival. The median overall survival was 69 months in the no lymphadenectomy arm as compared with 66 months in the lymphadenectomy arm. Operative time was increased and more postoperative complications were noted in the lymphadenectomy arm, including greater median blood loss and a higher proportion of patients receiving transfusions or fresh frozen plasma. The authors conclude that in patients with advanced ovarian cancer who have had macroscopic complete resection of their tumor, systematic pelvic and para-aortic lymphadenectomy does not improve overall survival and is instead associated with greater postoperative complications. Full study results are available at nejm.org.